I know, Gary, things are happening, aren't they? Yes.
Is that yourself with the aches and pains?
Well, it seems to be all of us at the minute, actually.
Oh, so when the house is fit and well?
Well, no, no, everyone's really not fit. My partner is actually currently lying on the sofa and he's just complaining continually. And he's driving me insane.
Oh, what's he complaining about?
Bad back, and he's got a bad stomach as well at the moment.
And okay.
I really don't cope with pain very well.
Oh dear. So is he going to have to go to hospital or anything, or is he just one
of those? Oh no, I think he's just got probably man flu or something. Yes.
So generally
he's
okay.
Yeah. Well, that's a matter of opinion, really.
Oh dear.
But he's, I don't.
Yeah,
oh yes, yeah, they are open.
You're probably finding a job off a bed, a chair, and start shutting the windows again.
You'll only do it once.
Okay, are you okay?
We're
going to give you a call again in the future to see how you're coping.
Yes, fine. Yeah.
No, fine. Well, have a good day anyway, and get some cotton buds.
What? Oh, okay. That's a bit odd. Okay, thank you very much. I'll try.
Have a good day.
Thank you.
What was he calling for?
I think I put him off.
I don't know what he was calling.
I have no idea. He just found out.
Just to see if we were all right. He just found out to see if we were all right.
You're right now, we're all right.
Oh, dear.
Oh, God. Well, that was the most bizarre phone call I've ever made.